Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin. Which property do you own? The life of luxury. Live well, but live honorably.
You help me. You help people, right? That's what you do.
Hmm? Sorry, I was lost.
Some say I got my position because my cousin is the emperor. Nonsense.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Get on with it!
Traitor! You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart, Vivian.
Wrong there. You helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim, and all Nords!
Boo! Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Go away.
Shh. A man opens a gate and they cut his head off?
I still can't believe he knew what he
was doing.
Doesn't
seem right to me.
Oh, I guess it's all over. I expected...
That's definite.
Oh, I don't know what I expected.
Rogvir, why did it have to be like this?
Not right now.
We should have drawn it out some more. He deserved a slower death.
New in town, right? And if you need a place to sleep, head over to the Winking Skeever. We keep a fine inn.
Oh, let me just drop. Take a look. Finally. I can help with Perd. Take a look. It is when my customers waste time chatting and not buying. Thank the gods for the end of yet another pointless conversation.
Spare some gold for a veteran? Can you spare a septum? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind. It's best you leave me.
Spiced wine, the taste of home and heart.
Hello, yes.
Still, I am refused.
I swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under my rule.
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for?
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. But about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You can rest easy. You're dismissed.
Thane Bryling, at your service. I can always find time to share a word with a warrior. Many condemn the Stormcloaks. But I refuse. There is honor in fighting for what you believe.
Come under siege, and I would like you to oversee this work personally.
A wise course of action, my Jarl. However, we have little food or water to spare.
The Imperials are good for... I'm a Thane. In the future, you may want to gain
please
that information
if you have
before
business, please see Falk Firebeard. My I thought that matter was handled. I think Falk is taking care of that.
To be given over for the war effort. I must
General
return to the court.
Pray for
do you have this? The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. I'd be glad to help. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? As you wish. Speak. You mean the Dragon Bridge issue? I'll be honest with you. There have been reports
of
weak.
Solitude's cause.
I don't think it's worth our. I'd be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home.
Bryling's obsession with help.
Listen to you, speaking of.
As
God-forsaken war is dividing our
people.
Simple. Let the Empire fight its own.
I am the Jarl's. The cave has a bad history. That was over 500 years ago. Nothing much down there now.
Surely you're not that naive.
Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
Jarls come and Jarls go.
The good cook.
They take to support the rebels' game.
I'm a very, very good cook.
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have expected from a human, even a Breton. No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragons terrifying. I find them wondrous. I make sure Erica keeps breathing. No, That honor is... and keeps herself out of the dungeon. Let's just say that the headsman... Look at that. I've told you to watch your tongue and mine. Oh, I think you'll find that magic is rare in Skyrim. Winterhold, though, the college there has its
trouble.
Someday, I, gallant heroine, I think we shall have a grand parade and let General Tullius march his troops from the Blue Palace to Castle Dower in all their finery.
What a fine idea, my Jarl. However,
I would suggest waiting. Be quick. I have little patience for my... I was a member of the court during the reign of Torg's father. It was Torg who appointed me to the position. Very. I helped raise him. Oh, I could not have been more proud to see Torg on the throne. He made a fine king. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Take care. Self and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Yes, my Yara.
Oh, hello.
Seems there's no way. Take a look. Return anytime you need arms or armor.
Watch what you're doing.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Oh, take a look. Finally. Oh, let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you. Thank the gods for the ending of another pointless conversation. I can help with purchases, but if you've come to talk, see my sister. She's the one who gets along with people. It's her one virtue.
Come on in, just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out. Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of aggression.
I've heard Jari Raz hanging around the Wells District, looking for new blood to hire. People say there's a man wandering the streets near the Blue Palace. He seems distressed, but have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say that. I think the Bard's College might be looking for people say there's someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different.
Ah, yet another new face. I'm from Hammerfell, aye, but I'll be here in Solitude for longer still. Fiata's skill is a Fletcher and there is still much of Skyrim, and far to the there are wonders in this place I never dreamed imaginable.
Being old's not so good to talk about.
But this land is ours, and we'll see it quite clean. Of the scourge that...
Feel free to make requests. Oh, no. But being surrounded by good music, only in that I'm a graduate. I work here at the Winking Skeever. I would highly recommend it, though.
Talk to the Arno if you're in. It's expensive.
You're passing through Solitude? It's easy. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. The Solitude Lighthouse. What? Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us.
Heard about...
Dwarves, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
All right.
either.
Is this about the stables? My husband Gaiman handles the business.
You got business at? Been about 8 years now. I used to be a merchant. There's Hagravens in that cave with talons like daggers. Creature like that'll make a man think long and hard about what he wants.
What do you need?
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Potema.
We summon Potema.
Long have you slept the dreamless sleep of death, Potema. No longer. Hear us, Wolf Queen. We summon you.
We summon Potema.
Return me to this realm!
As our voices summon you, the blood of Jesus binds you, Wolf Queen. Summoned with words, bound by blood.
What? What are you doing, you fools? You cannot bind me to your wills.
Summoned with words, bound by blood.
You ants don't have the power to bind me.
Yeah.
Something is wrong. There is an intruder.
You've returned. Good. What did you find at Wolfskull Cave? Potema herself? Please tell me you stopped them. You've done a larger service to the realm than you could possibly know. A resurrected Potema. I shudder at the thought. May the gods watch over your back. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward. She still mourns greatly for her husband, High King Torig. So she leaves many of the courtly details to me. Do you have business with the court?
Being old's not so bad. Too many drinking games, too many bets. He's a stubborn oaf. I don't know what good it is.
You wouldn't have a few minutes to run down to the... Well, I've got a shipment of spices that... Great, get back to me when you're done and I'll give you something for your time. They're... adequate. Honestly, I rely on the business brought in by the burning of King Old. Well, it's a great big the bards get... But with the death of High King Torig... The festival has been declared. So it looks like it.
Plenty of fresh fish for you.
Svari, I've tried to explain that Rogvir did something bad, and that we all... Down at the docks. There are a few good spots if you can avoid the East Empire company workers.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple. Everyone who's anyone. Viarmo bought an apple the other day. Said he was looking... I have my ways, but it's not easy these days. The Black Blood Marauders have been plundering ships off the coast. A lot of people been hurt by their foolishness.
Straight from the fjords.
The Divines saved me from the streets. May the Divines guide and keep you.
Well,
welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
This one's a favorite.
I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere. Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're foot sore.
I have no business with you.
Dragonborn comes with a voice wielding power of the ancient Nordart. Believe, believe the Dragonborn comes.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake and pass. Spare some gold. What? I was there. You understand? They left me for dead. I was the finest. Lost my helmet in one of the old caves. Oh, you could? I sure would love to have it again. Could show you some of my old scouting tricks. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
The Emperor's cousin, Vittoria Beachy, is getting married soon. The reception will be public. Anyone who saw...
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Back to bits and pieces. Welcome. Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Make sure to recommend us to your associates.
Oh, let me just drop. Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you. Finally. Take a look. Thank the gods for the end of yet another pointless conversation. Nothing at all. We could fix you right up. It's not an... If I... Your outfit is something... You're really... If you are willing to wear one of... Good. Here's the outfit. Try to get... Elisif's opinion.
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does. Oh, if you're looking for a good attitude, go see the bards. They'll fake it for you if nothing else. If you're looking for truth instead, see Noster. He's a good example of what life has to offer. And if you're just looking to feel good, go get some spiced wine from Yvette. But whatever you do, just leave me alone. Yes, my older brother, and the person you probably want to be speaking to right now. But really, since Torig's death, Falk Firebeard wields the true power of the Jarl's court. My brother is nothing more than a pompous little fop. We'll speak again later.
When I was a young rascal, I broke a man's arm with a single punch. Debts are debts. Either he pays them, or his kind do. Fine. You sound like a priest of Mara, but I get your point. Tell him to forget about the gold.
You can sell off that junk in bits and pieces.
Do you have business with the court?
Thane Bryling, at your
service. The Imperials are good for... Oh, most certainly. At least when Elisif herself... If you're inquiring whether we have concerns about her age and the Thanes have every confidence in General Tullius's leadership. I must...
I used to be...
They simply can't make do without...
There's something... personal, I was hoping... Falk told me what you did for us at Wolfskull Cave. He says you're someone we can trust. As you may know, Talos worship is... When we buried my husband, I made offerings... I would like you to take an item of his, a warhorn handed down from his father, and place it at a shrine of Talos. Thank you. It would mean a lot to me.
It's a fine day with you around.
It's quite fetching, actually. The craftsmanship is excellent.
Oh, really? Well, you can tell them that I will be putting in a request for a few dresses quite soon. Be well. Pray for Solitude and my husband.
What is it?
Need potions?
If you ever want to That's wonderful. You've done us a great service. As promised, the outfit is yours, and here's something for your trouble. Remember radiant raiment when you need a change of attire.
Fletching suits me. Ah, yet another new face.
As
I'm from Hammerfell,
of the
you
eight
see.
Divines,
I can keep track of all the people I've been meeting.
Can you spare a septum?
Lost an eye during the Great War. I earned it myself.
Blessings of the eight divines upon you.
Being old's not so... You've done a fine thing for me. You know, I used to be quite a warrior in my day. Let me show you a thing or two. I'm too old to work.
Blessings to you. The divines are listening. The divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well. Troubled. Feel free to take a seat. Ah, yes. It's the peace, the dominion. No matter how much the storm cloak, those who worship at the shrine, the nature of the favors varies per deity. Please, feel free to worship at any or all of the shrines.
I take care of the horses. I hate it. Everyone feels sorry for me, so both my parents run the Legion. Kayla said she'd feed me if I could make myself useful. I take care of the animals, run errands. I guess it could be worse, but I'm sick of sleeping outside with the horses.
I want a real horse, a real carriage.
I believe you know what needs to be done. Something about putting out a fire.
It would be best if you
spoke to her. Ah, yes. If she wants to pay the I suppose I could make an exception. I do. Fine. Tell Yvette-san her shipment will be brought up to Solitude shortly.
I mostly do.
The warehouse is off limits. This is the East Empire. Unfortunately, thanks to some... Either way, it's off limits. How should I know? If you want to help, I suppose you could head to Windelm and talk to Orthus and Dario. He's in charge over there. The Winking Skeevers...
You can sell off that junk at bits and pieces. Like
talk to Gaiman if you want a horse. Or Catla, if you're looking for work. I can't help you.
You're dead. hurt that.
Dead.
Now you're mine. Halt! That's privileged information.
pass. Look at it. That's real Nord craftsmanship. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Hey, wanna play tag? Come back if you don't play tag.
Ah, yet another new face. I'm from Hammerfell, you see. I can hardly keep track of all the people I've been meeting. Good to talk to a fellow trap.
Trouble?
The Imperials are good for
May
business.
The gods walk.
Business is good for
Excellent.
Skyrim.
You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Bryling's obsession with honor and
you
tradition
can shut off that
junk. Quaint.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
Please address all questions to the steward, Falk Firebjörn. When I was a young rascal.
Seems there's no end to the looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Return anytime you need arms or. My forge never rests. The finest weapons and armor. Keep safe, and always wear your armor. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good day.
Hello, and bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
About everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. What do you need?
Oh,
a bit of this and a bit of that. Come back to Bits and Pieces anytime.
The winking skeevas got warm beds and cold meat. You look like you're supposed to. The Emperor's cousin, Vittoria Vici, is getting married. If you need potions, head over to Angeline's aromatics.
No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragon as terrifying. I might only one of us.
Be quick. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Take care of yourself, and always remember. The world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood. I have so very many ways to deal with people.
nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.